You're such a good dog, Pepper. Ruff, ruff. Hey, Starla, you gotta check this out. Huh? I can't see it. It's too blurry. Maybe you should see an eye doctor. Yeah, I think I will. Hi, my name is Starla, and I have an appointment for 3 o'clock. All right, Dr. Copeland is just finishing up. You can go right in. Okay. All right, Clara, now go to Mrs. Ray to pick out your frames. Okay. Hi, I'm Dr. Copeland. I'm Starla. I'm going to be testing your eyes. Please sit in that chair. Okay, so what do I have to do? Put this spoon over your right eye and try to read the chart. All right. I can't read it. It's too blurry. Okay, try covering the left eye. All right. I can see better out of this eye. E-F-P-T-O-Z. That's all I can read, though. That's okay. You need glasses. So go to Miss Ray to pick out your frames, okay? All right, thank you. Hi, I'm Miss Ray, and I will be helping you pick out your frames. Here we have our transitional lenses, and here are the normal ones. Okay. No. Nope. Nah. Negative. No. Wow, I love these. I'm so getting them. Okay, they'll be here in about a week. Thank you. Ding, 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 ding. Hello? Aww. My glasses are in? Okay, I'll be there soon. I can't wait. Hi, I've come to pick up my glasses. Okay, here they are. Thank you. I love my new glasses.